Now, where is this halted stream camp? Anybody home? Nope. Good. Oh, would you look at that? There's a stream and a camp. What do you want to bet? Looks like they might be poachers, actually. Let's rile them up a little, shall we? How many have we got? A mage. Oh, who's this idiot? Yeah, he didn't last long. Let's see who else is in here. Well, come on. There's one. There's two, there's three. Can I get this one from here? Might just be the three. There's one. No! I'm not gonna be able to make that shot from that far away. One I might. Well, I could if there wasn't any wind. Unfortunately for me. Alright, that one should have hit them. You lucky punk. Alright, fine. If nothing else. I know I need a new bow. Come out, wherever you are. Oh, wait. What's this? That's a pit. It's not falling. Okay. Easy. Nice. Alright, conspicuous traps. Blood. Hello. Goodbye. Crap. There's one. Come on. You're an idiot.
Hello? Who's there?
Wow. Yeah, real problem, this one. Y'all wouldn't know sense of it, bitch you in the backside. So, I guess I know where those poachers came from. Anyone got arrows? I seem to be on the last of mine. No ingots. Which begs the question. What the hell are they doing with mammoth tusks so near a forge? Oh, hello. Nice. You know, I could probably afford to pay a blacksmith at this point. For a new bow, anyway. I don't really see the point, though. I might be able to make one. I probably don't need all these potions. Ooh. Well now, that's... I might have the dispel magic already, but... You know, I'm not much of a caster, but... I'm sure someone would pay good money for that. Thank you. Howdy. You know, I kind of feel bad. Not really, but... Ooh, I hear you. Yes, I do. Better. Hello. I will take your arrows. Not bad. I was starting to get a little peckish. Alright, so I can see something over there. And someone's fire. Interesting. You know, it's people like this that actually kind of make me sympathetic to the Thalmor. Because these guys are idiots. That said, the Thalmor themselves make me pretty unsympathetic to them. I would much rather split a Thalmor's skull than join them. Even if I might have known them at one point. At this point, I don't care. Right. Thanks for the blood, dear. We've got another camp to check out. That said, I think I've killed them before, so... it'll be interesting to see what happens with that. I'm willing to bet another group has taken up residence, that's what they do. Now, where's the moon? Ah, there we go. That means it's still early yet. Won't be for too much longer. But I've got time to check these morons out. Y'all are lucky I just ate. Yeah, looks like that's the giant's camp I was seeing. Not smoke signals then. Well, at least not to the bandits. Who knows? Alright. White River Watch is just up there. Might as well take the road. He's still up. Crazy bastard. I don't think anybody will spot me. Even sprinting like this. Black doesn't camouflage, but brown and gray do. Well, someone's been here. evening. Yeah, someone's in here. There's one. Come on. I hear you.
Must be my imagination. Sovereign guard, take your soul. I'll avenge your body.
Sure you will. You're terrified. I'm down here. Come on. Easy. I hear more, though. Ah. Thanks. Who else? There's one more. There he is. Come on down, buddy. I should pull my axe out more often. This is getting too easy. Even one-eyed. I'm a better hunter than some of these morons. Holding cell. Not holding anything right now. Oh. Thanks. Someone screwed up. All right. Let's do this the old-fashioned way, yeah? They didn't even... didn't even care to pick up his body. Oh, that was easy. Right. Now I've just gotta wait till morning. Turn in those bounties. And then I have to find Hamar's shame. If apparently someone's getting on Harkon's nerves again. Whoa. Kind's tears once again. Hello? Who are you? Mercenaries, it looks like. Can't be too careful. Not if you're like me. And you know the Thelmor are after you. How long am I gonna have to wait? Longer than I want to, probably. Damn.